Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix. Now last episode we had the siege on Bristol. Actually, I was adding towards Lewis Castle and sieging it because it's a ladder town. I noticed that Bristol was being sieged, and I'm actually quite glad that I took the time to go back there. Because there's actually three vassals. Off camera, that one guy that we were chasing off, I was able to attack and defeat him. He is now a permanent resident in my prisoner entourage. So without further ado, let's just level up our troops quite a bit, because I haven't done so off camera. Some infantry, because some of the infantry actually do have some nice lances, or at least spears. Move you guys up there, because I want Simon and Charles to be, well, kind of be on the safe side. Now we're definitely going to attack them. It doesn't really matter who to attack, they will all jump in, and hopefully all of my vessels as well. Might be a larger fight, because we all know how the English are. Look at that. Not all of them have joined in, but 430 against 301. I think we are kind of on the safe side on that. Yes, I am on a mount. I'm not... Hell, I do have my bow. I could change it. Could change it if there is. Let's see if there is a. Would you, sir, please? The heck, man! Is there an item chest somewhere? No, not really. So infantry, move up. Cavalry, please move to the side. Archers are a bit far out. So, looking at that, I think there is not that much cavalry. And that is hooray for us. Missiles, move closer. Don't know who you guys are, but I think you should be infantry. And the rest of your comments are over there. So, you might have missed the order, but would you please move your butts over there? Start the swap. Is this a game for you guys? This is, we're playing with your lives. Okay, play it seriously, dude. Cavalry, move up. Archers are not doing that much, so we're moving the archers in more. Infantry, move towards that hill. Archers, move forward. Cavalry, move forward. Oh, definitely not that much cavalry. Hooray for us. I'm hoping that we can capture all of these lords. Capturing those lords will be absolutely fantastic. Cavalry, move a bit to the side. I don't want you to get shot off your mounts. Got quite a nice amount of cavalry. But we're going to wait until the enemy is charging in. There's a lot of shields actually pointing towards us. Move up. Missiles. Cavalry, I think you're close enough. So, of course. Infantry, move forwards. You saw me giving the order, right? This is what happens to me a lot. Just go. They're disobeying my direct orders. How do I expect to win a war? Ah, oh boy. Oh, the enemy just chooses not to move. Whatever. Well, they will move soon. Soon enough. Once we are too close, they will start moving in. If they don't, I don't mind. I'll move in my infantry more. Missiles. They will be reinforced. Don't forget that. They will be. Cavalry, move a bit further away. Okay, we see some movement. Yes, they will be moving quite shortly. Don't want to go too far out. Missiles, stay close to the infantry, please, so we can defend you. You know what? I think it's going to be time. Cavalry, go in. So, they are charging. The enemy will be probably going to the right. At least with their cavalry. Or they have lost the will to fight. That is also a possibility. Missiles go there. Cavalry will go in. Oh my god, look at that. Yes, look at that. That the cavalry from the enemy going to the right, like I said. day would do. Abraham, congratulations, my friend, you just leveled up. Now, my cavalry is probably going to be slaughtered. Infantry, just go. We're going to see if we can do something about that annoying cavalry of theirs. Aha, no momentum for you, sir. And no coverage of health insurance for you. Okay, there's a few remaining. Get off your horse. Oh, maybe not. Well, stay on it then. But don't annoy my guys. Don't like that. I need to get the heck out of there because I'm still being chased. My infantry does appear to have fallen. I'm not too happy about that. Reinforcements are spawning all the way up there, so cavalry will be moving in. Oh, yeah, okay, that's a possibility too. Let's get the heck out of here. Let's see if we can just kill a few of these. Because they have this weird tension to move their archers to the back of my troops. Now, I've never seen any of the NPCs in any of the mods do that weird thing. They'll just place their archers somewhere between, well, probably there. With that small bushy. So, yeah, they get wrecked. They get wrecked. They are getting wrecked at the moment. We have maybe more wounded, but they definitely have more casualties. Here they go. See, their archers are at the end, so they're going to get, well, not a fun day. Wow, sir, you are good with that axe. You should have been a lumberjack. So, archers are still moving. We're just having a field day. My guys are absolutely clueless. They've formed a line over here. Oh, whoa. Didn't even notice you. So, my guys are getting them pushed back. I would prefer it if their cavalry was gone. Oh, I missed him. What a shame. Oh, wow. Again. I shouldn't make a habit of that. Sir, could you... Don't you dare! Yeah, like you. And you. Don't touch my missiles. Really hate it when they do that. Really hate it. Now, this is just a blob. So, instead of my guys going haywire, everybody move back. Because this is the moment where you will lose the most troops. They are like this blob, and that's the last thing you want, attacking a blob. Don't mind attacking him, that guy will surely fall. My guys are pulling back. Pay attention, sir. Look, everybody's just... Yeah, okay, thank you. Let me... Get off there. It's my mount now. Okay, so, apparently, move back. Move back. We'll have to move in the cavalry, we'll move in the infantry. You know what I'll do. I'm getting okay-ish with that bow, apparently. If I can see... Oh, why, did I just shot one of my own guys? Okay, enemy troops are getting in. Okay, infantry, cavalry, and just relax and take it easy. Okay, there is one going down. Oh wow, massive leg spike. Come here, sir. Wow, how many times can you miss? Okay. Everybody go. Because most of my archers have run out. So, their archers are going to get killed. I hate I cannot move my camera as much as I would like to. Just so you guys don't get dizzy. Seriously, the guy, sir. Oh my god. What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Oh, a lot of cavalry moving in. Really getting lag spikes, I don't know why. Let's just move in circles around them. I'll pay attention to their cavalry a bit later. And maybe I can let a few of them focus on me. We'll have to start doing something because wow. Wow, oh no, 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 don't get killed by an archer, please. Okay, move to the side. Momentum, no breakage of weapons. Oh, that blob is absolutely insane. Okay, up here. I'm trying my best to kill as many of them as possible. Because my infantry is going to struggle enough as it is against that one blob. Because they are really, they're mean. They're really mean. And if they get shot in the back as well, then it's going to be a lot more mean towards me. Oh, wow. Nice shot, sir. Nice shot. No, okay, that's enough. No more flattery for you, sir. Yeah. Oh, damn. Damn, I got wrecked. Now, this should be the final... The final enemy is popping in there. And next series, I'm definitely going back to the normal battle size. It's not going as well as I hoped. I don't know why, because my computer is kind of okay. Also, I don't know if you have the same issue as I have. If you are also recording your footage, then with the WSE files, my OBS, and that is what I'm using at the moment, is just not picking up Mountain Blade. Also, the thing that happened to me on stream, actually, I did the stream, I've deleted it. I did. That was the most saddest performance I've ever made of myself. I couldn't even live with it, but I'll make a video. I should have made a video by the time it goes up. Actually, thanking you for the 1,000 subscribers and stuff. But also explaining what went wrong during the stream. Oh, come on. Really? That was just an archer, okay? Just an archer taking 5-6 hits. We did manage to kill them. We lost another 129. Now, I did check. We had about 700 troops. So, we are really getting low on there. One escape, two escape, three escape. I hate it when that happens. I truly do. Okay, leveling up the guys. Wow, man, we are losing a lot. And actually, I cannot recruit any more from my towns. Because I'm really out of lance units. The only place where I might have maybe find a few more is going to be in Inverse, my first town. But yes, we have a bot. Who the hell are you? I don't know who you are, but welcome. Stop. Where is our lord? Where is the king? No, seriously, where is he? Because he better be here. Yeah, I did. Now, want to ask you something. No, go away. Ask you something, location of King Alexander. It's in Stirling! That bastard! He just... that's not cool. That's not cool. York is not being attacked. Lancaster, I'm not too afraid of those. My main fear was Bristol. Now, I'm hoping the siege will be lifted soon. Have to make sure we get around this stuff. Look, there's a few more abandoning the cause. Do not walk through that. It's not good for your HP. 36 he had, and he now has 36. No, okay, maybe I'm complaining too much. Lewis Castle it is. Siege should be list. Oh my god, my pronunciation is absolutely going horrible. Now, by the looks of it, I was increasing his intelligence to increase his attack skills. But I'll go for strength and some iron flesh, one-handed weapon, and something. I don't know. Not really paying attention. Better let us do it. Do not fall, Bristol. I'll be angry. There were three guys. I've defeated them. There you go. The siege has been lifted. There is this prisoner train of 92. No. I'm actually quite surprised that England decided not to peace out. Oh, look at that. We got a sword and we got a smoked fish. Thank you so much. Truly appreciate that. Yeah, our party's been spotted at Lewis Castle. I think this might be a bit longer an episode. I'm not going to cut it out. I'm not going to cliffhanger you guys. We are going to lead our soldiers into an assault. Oh, one of these, huh? This is absolutely bad. Oh, wow. Let me not walk in front of my own guys. We're taking coverage behind this one. Somewhat, but we are definitely not having the favor in this battle. But I can do something about some of the archers here. Hopefully. You got an arrow in your neck, so a second one should kill you. Back of the face. Back of the face. That's the head. Back of the head, not the face. Back of the face. How can you hit someone in the back of the face? You really need to punch really hard to do so. Let the doctor say, well, there was nothing we could do. No, the back of his face was completely crushed. And like, what? The back of his head? No, you know, he was hit so hard that it was the back of his face. I'm sorry. Okay, so most archers there are gone. Now, we know that the archers are also going to be massively on the other side. Could I just kill one of these guys, like him? Okay, let's move to the other side. There are plenty of archers still remaining, annoying our guys. Come on, move. A bit higher. Come on, give me some luck. And just right there in the kisser. No? Oh, come on. Bit of wind. Thank you so much, game. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. We are actually doing not too bad on this siege. I'm quite happy about that. The one thing about this is that the enemy will be gathered here at the end of this gate. And they are really, really pinning us down. Immensely. I don't like that. Nobody likes to be pinned down immensely. Now they are being reinforced. And we need to get up here. There you go. Come on. Just keep on going. Those archers need to die. I could be swarmed. Okay. Come on. Keep on doing those headshots. Come on, William. You can do this. This is what you were born to do. Well, not really, but you could still try. I'm sure he was actually meant to be a farmer or stuff. But hey, he became a lord. Yeah, life can be funny that way, right? He actually was a lord! That's just amazing. I like that. I'm not even aiming at the moment. No, sir, you will not. You will not either. I'm going to be swarmed pretty badly. I'm in a terrible position. I need to move to the back. Where at least one of my guys is still doing something. Yeah, you go aim. Oh wow, you absolutely have a massive trigger hand. Now, there's a javelin guy doing his things again. And he is doing it very well. And I'm aiming for that way so my guys can go in a bit easier. Also, a lot of backs are towards me. I do like that. Have to be careful about reinforcements on the enemy side, because I am the very one, the very closest to their spawning point, so I will probably be swarmed. Oh, it's actually quite working out that I chose to be an archer at the last minute of the game. I think next series, we are definitely wanting to be somewhat of an archer, and I know this might not be the best for you guys to witness, but well, I do kind of enjoy it. This way I can stay alive longer, and I could say spec into a bit more of a surgical skill. Okay, there are the enemy reinforcements coming. Luckily they are... Okay, dude, I need you to... Really? Your mate blocked you off real good, and not good enough though. Aim a bit lower because my guys are getting in there. Oh my god, look at that. Proficiency with the bow is already 200. I always was able to level up proficiency with a bow that much faster than anything else. Because you usually get like, well, not attacked. This way you can just do damage. And if you do damage to troops, the others will have to do less damage. It's just a win-win situation. Although, look at that, 25, 27. And I know the archery in this mod is not particularly well. At least we'll have one archer that is okay-ish. Let's see, those are bolts. Arrows, bolts. Bolts, can't pick them up. Well! Let's just go to the sword then. Once again, we lost more than 100. They're not paying attention to me whatsoever. I do like that. Just keep on doing that, guys. The massive problem that we have here is that boiling water, that the oil that's coming down. No, sir, I cannot allow you to kill me. Even though you would like to, can't allow it. Okay, there's some archers remaining up there. They will target me. Yeah, sucks to be you. He will shoot me. No, he won't. Okay, cool. Just stand there, please. I'm having a field day over here. Oh, wow. Slight attack into the face. Even my guys are kicking there. Last enemy. Wow. 23 minutes. Actually, not bad at all. So we won. Continue. For our vessels. For me. Because I think I need the money way more than they do. Yes. I think so. We can take a look here. Nah, nothing too fancy. Nothing is broken. Okay, cool. Just pick up and go. Ask for no reward. And, shame I can't recruit here, though. Now, Bristol is not being sieged. Chester, Lewis is not being sieged. Dover Castle will probably almost not be defended. Look at that. 95. I wish this one is probably the last castle on the mainland that is well defended. Lancaster Castle probably has nothing. Why is this one not going towards us? That is, to me, a very annoying question, because I do believe that this should be part of Bristol. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, do let me, well, honor me with a like, and if you didn't, then let me know in the comment sections why, so I can improve my gameplay for you guys, and I hope to see you next time. Oh, wow, my speech! Wow. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.